Introducing the challenger. Ah, tenemos una introducción clásica. From Chicago, Illinois. No, ya con eso. Ya sabemos de dónde viene cada quien. Vámonos. Each of these competitors looks to gain momentum with a win tonight. Whoever gets the early. Seguí leyendo esa página de consejitos de mi carrera de WWE 2K19 en IGN. Y dicen que este es el capítulo más extraño. No dijeron más difícil, sino más extraño. Entonces no sé, a lo mejor por eso Matt Hardy está ahí en la imagen de la pantalla de carga. Pero, quién sabe. Veo otra vez ese movimiento del cuello, no sé qué onda. ¿Es el movimiento default de todos o qué? Y como siempre, el botón no aparece. No manches, estoy en amarillo. Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed. Ya. Ay. O sea, no era que hicieras esa burla, baboso. Estoy acostumbrado a ver mi nombre y mi barra de salud del otro lado y ahora que está en el lado derecho es bastante extraño. Ve el botón, ¿por qué no aparece? Sí, sigue perdiendo aquí. Sigue perdiendo el tiempo aquí, Jason, cómo no. Here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told that's been going on behind. ¿En serio? I don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been. O sea, sí sabes que nos están contando afuera, ¿verdad? Con razón Kurt Angle no contesta tus mensajes, baboso. Míralo. Ok, por culpa de este idiota vamos a perder. Su papá no le explicó lo que es una cuenta de 10, entonces. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, o sea, piqué el botón. ¿Cuál muy pronto? Estúpido programa 2K. Si algo detesto es que siempre me regresen al ataque, pero empujándome, o sea. Trágate la lona. Esa es la burla que quería hacer hace rato, no la otra de los brazos extendidos. Ya siempre termino viendo al lado izquierdo donde está lo de Jason Jordan, pero tengo que ver la otra, la mía. El poder de la costumbre. Me lo regresó. ¡Ah! Barredora. Nunca falla. Jason Jordan era bastante bueno. Lo malo es que creo que sí en la vida real, digo, se lastimó y tuvo que retirarse. Tenía potencial. Tenía bastante potencial. Au. Au. Oh, que la. Au. Au. O sea, maldita sea. ¿Qué onda? ¿Por qué eso está roto? O sea, estoy tratando de agarrarlo y nada más le hace cosquillas al aire. Y luego pico el botón y es como si no picara nada. Sí, por favor. ¿Qué? La. Chet. We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off in the end. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're gonna see that again here tonight. Cállate. This might be it. Estúpido oh, Corey Graves, ¿por qué no te callas? Oh. Leg sweep. Nicely done. What a strike. What a strike. Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh. Leg sweep. Nicely okay. Done. Okay. The challenger okay. Not okay. Looking good right now.
Speaking of champions, heading into matches a bit overconfident, one of the most glaring examples of that would have to be the honky tonk.
Venga, che, pa acá. La fiesta es adentro.
Championship defense at SummerSlam 1988. We all know what happened to him on that night.
You are so right, Michael. That was great, of course, though. It wasn't so great for the honky tonk man who ended up losing his championship to the Ultimate Warrior.
Ay, no puede ser. O sea, que además eso se tarda horas en salir, o sea, pico el botón y se quedan parados ahí como 5 segundos hasta que, ah, te lo regresó.
Míralo.
O sea, se lo regresé. Métete tu programación por atrás, 2K.
Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take
place, ay, ahí vamos otra vez.
Dozens of people I know in and around the area calling it.
O sea, ¿en serio? ¿En serio?
The champ's in a real bad place right now. This may very well be it.
¿Y la cuerda qué?
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
How'd he do that? Oh boy, he is. Elbow finds its mark.
O sea, maldita sea. Se me acaba de pedir un favorzote. Suéltame. Suéltame.
Seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find
it.
Oh
my god.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Ya no tengo el retorno, gracias, Jason.
He has him right where he wants him.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Ooh, what impact.
Gracias. Unos dientes de recuerdo para la primera fila.
But can he follow up here? Boy, that would hit the target. What does Buzz have in store?
Rompecuellos.
Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
He's got it. Let's see it once more.
Yeah, this match is all but over.
Here's the pin title.
O sea,
here we go. One, two, three.
No manches, el referee corre. Uy.
We'll have to wait another day.
Ya.
And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
You think Jason Jordan still wants to take a selfie with Buzz now? Real classy, Byron.
¿Qué?
What the heck?
Do you hear the buzz? It's the sound of the cicada emerging after years of slumber from their underground existence. Just as you have emerged from the underground and made your presence known. Unfortunately for the cicada, when it tunnels its way to the Earth's surface, it only has mere weeks to live before it is eaten by a predator. Well, I am that predator. For I am the eater of worlds. You should have stayed underground, my friend. Because now I am coming for you.
This has the potential to be a very bad situation for Buzz.
Okay.
Hey, not to be weird or anything, hey. But I've been meaning to ask you since you got to Raw. What's up with you driving this retro van everywhere?
It's just what I'm used to, I guess. I kind of lived in it when I was on the indie scene.
Kind of?
Okay, I definitely lived in it when times were tight. And then when I signed with WWE, I decided to fix it up. Keep it running.
Interesting. And the bug logo?
Oh, this used to be my dad's work van for his exterminator business. Pretty much the last thing he gave me. I guess his way of supporting my crazy wrestling dreams.
That's cool.
I mean, other than the fact that it still kind of smells like pesticide.
Well, I think your dad would be really proud of what you've accomplished so far.
Yeah. Yeah, me too.
Oh, Bailey, mi amor. ¡Ah! ¿Contra Curt Hawkins? Ok, ahora vamos a darle a Curt Hawkins su derrota número 100 y no sé qué. Pero bueno. Me imagino que esto ha de ser así nada más. Y ya entendí eso que decía la página esta de que este era el capítulo más extraño. Seguramente es porque apareció Bray Wyatt en la pantalla y un feudo con Bray Wyatt no puede ser otra cosa más que extraño. Interesante, puede ser, pero... pero bueno. Esta es la vida que nos tocó vivir. ¡Ah! Ahora, por lo que leí, Curt Hawkins tiene que ser el oponente más fácil que hay. Voy a comprobarlo. De todos modos, esta es la última lucha del video. ¡Órale! No sé qué es lo que hice, pero funcionó. He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here. I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here. Boom, what impact. Pero mira, o sea, aguanta bien los golpes, se para bien rápido, Curt Hawkins. Good grief. Look at a little out of it up on that turnbuckle. Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end. Oh my god. Oh! Double underhook suplex. No toque. Oh, flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out. ¿Puedo volar hacia afuera? No. Ja. Tal vez sí se pueda, pero todavía no lo tengo activado. El brazo, ya. Listo. ¿Dónde vas? Qué emociones de más tú. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit. I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get... Oof. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Big finale. Oh, just a debilitating neck breaker. Let's take a look at the replay. No. That's highlight reel material right there. Nice. Okay, sí, fue el oponente más difícil. Digo, el oponente más fácil hasta el momento. Nada mal. Yay. Uh-oh.
Not again. It's the sound of insects buzzing all around us. But unlike you, they serve a purpose. My fireflies light up the night so maggots can seek out and dine on rotten flesh and waste. But you? You're simply a parasite, feeding off of everyone you encounter and giving nothing in return. Your lineage itself was built on someone whose sole purpose was to leave death in their path, to exterminate. And I find that amusing, because that is exactly what I'm going to do to you.
And TLC?
You see, at TLC, you can leave your precious title at home. I'm not concerned with that trivial ornament. What I am concerned with is your demise. Your extermination.
I'm not going to stand here and let you try to play mind games with me.
But what I will do is accept your challenge for a match at TLC.
What is happening?
I have no idea, but this is a sick man we're dealing with.
Luckily, we're not the ones dealing with him. He's Buzz's problem now at TLC.
Hey, Matt. Sorry to interrupt, whatever it is you're doing.
What does it look like? I'm rosining my violin bow as one does.
Yeah, of course. Listen, I've got a match coming up against Bray Wyatt, and I was just kind of hoping you might be able to give me some advice.
Brother Buzz, are you woken?
I don't think so.
If one is not woken, then there is no hope in combating a force such as the monster you speak of. And even I, who is supremely woken, have lost many battles to him in the Great War.
Okay, so how do I become woken?
That is like asking how your vassal breathes the air. It must materialize on its own. Or there is the technique of a jaunt to the multiverse, but all this rosining about and dispensing of wisdom has given me much weary. I must retreat to my quarters. Good evening, compeer.
Al multiverso? Me iba a llevar al multiverso. Ah, gracias.
I guess.
Well, I'm not sure that was very helpful for Buzz. Coming up next time.
Whoa! It's Bray Wyatt!
Vamos a. Okay, vamos a pelear. Lleva a Bray Wyatt hasta la furgoneta. Oh my god, y yo pensé que la lucha contra Kofi Kingston iba a ser la última del video.
That's including the winner. Bray is making the hair on my back stand up. That's disgusting. The atmosphere out here is chilly.
Okay.
It's creepy.
Que no corra, que no corra, que no corra, que no corra. Vamos a la furgoneta, vamos a la furgoneta. Espérame, Bray. Espérame, vamos a la furgoneta. De una vez, digo. ¡Ay! ¡Ah! Sí, seguridad, corran. ¿Dónde está mi furgoneta? Es mi furgoneta,
the
sí,
action is officially on the move.
Sí, este es mi
you never
furgoneta.
Know where the action is going to take us.
Okay, vamos a ver. Ven acá. Oh god. Ah.
Ooh, what impact.
Ah.
Oh man.
Oh my god.
That's gonna hurt.
Okay.
Oh,
o sea, pues como esperan que haga esto. Míralo, me lo regresó otra vez, maldita sea. O sea, dice, lleva a Bray Wyatt a tu furgoneta en el estacionamiento. Ya estoy en mi furgoneta en el estacionamiento.
He's taking some offense. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Who doesn't love when a fight breaks out in the back? I mean, other than you, Saxton, Mr. Goody Two-Shoes over here likes to keep it in the ring. Whatever.
I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are...
In the face! Uh-oh.
Watch out!
Oh, shoulder first!
Okay.
Dad, you don't think.
Oh, no,
you
please.
Don't think.
I can't watch.
No.
Like this. Oh, my God.
Uh-oh.
No lo hagas.
Is he really going to do
no.
this?
No.
This is bad. Oh, no.
No, hermana Abigail, no.
No,
hermana Abigail,
sick.
No.
Sister Abigail.
¿Va a quemar mi furgoneta?
Come on now.
No.
Please don't do this.
No!
Oh my god!
What kind of twisted individual would destroy something that meant so much to Buzz?
Bray Wyatt would. The man operates under a different set of rules.
I can't believe this.
No!
There you see Buzz arriving for his match tonight at TLC versus Bray Wyatt.
Yeah, I noticed he wasn't driving his van because Bray Wyatt torched it.
And that wasn't just any van. It was a gift from his late father. You have to imagine he'll be seeking revenge on Bray Wyatt tonight.
Ok, vamos a hablar con Kurt primero. Estoy muy triste por mí, Van.
I know you were cleared by the doctor, but I need to personally make sure you're both physically and mentally fit to compete tonight after what Bray Wyatt did to you last week.
Nada en el mundo podrá evitar que me venga de Bray por lo que me hizo. Nada. Finn?
Hey.
¿No grabaron lo de Finn? Wow. ¿Alguna vez le prendió fuego a algo que apreciabas? No se oye lo de Finn Balor, órale. Pues no, nada. Lo estaré. Bailey.
Hey, you probably don't want to talk about it right now, but I'm sorry about what Bray did to your van. I know it meant a lot to you.
Thanks. I appreciate you saying that. Wait. Were you gonna hug me because that's your thing, or because you're worried about what might happen tonight?
More the second one.
I'll be fine. The only person anyone should be worried about is Bray Wyatt.
¿Cómo me atrevo a rechazar un abrazo de Bailey? Dios. Bueno, pero esto ya fue todo por el capítulo. Esto es personal, gente. O sea, con Bray Wyatt esto se va a descontrolar. Pero bueno, si te gustó este capítulo, por favor dale like, favorito, suscríbete. Y nos vemos en TLC contra nada menos que Bray Wyatt. No sé por qué siento, así como decían que este era el capítulo más extraño, algo va a pasar en esa lucha, pero bueno, ya lo veremos en el siguiente video. Una vez más, gracias por ver. Yo soy Immortal Audi, cuídense. Chao.